With classified climbs lying at regular intervals throughout the day, there will be heavy legs on the final stretch towards Barcelonnette. And yet, it's on this long, gently rising road that someone will have to overcome the pain in order to win the stage.
Guys, you've got a trying day ahead of you. You've got to ride, expending effort when you must, not wasting too much if you hope to have a chance of victory. Have a good race. Here's the positions over the last climb.
Time gap stabilized.
Right. I'll concentrate on the classification of the stage.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. Five kilometers for the lead riders. They're going to have to work together right to the end because the peloton is just behind them.
I'll go full out on the relay.
With less than 3 kilometers to go, the winner will be one of the breakaway riders. Is there anyone bold enough to try something before the sprint?
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Watch out! You'll soon have no more energy for an attack!
Put him loudly!
Here is the winner of the Gun Fasten and Ness stage!
He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey! He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France! He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France! He's amongst the leading riders this year.